mother, he was going to a show. I was too young to be there and too young to go. So I managed to get away from my mother. Little rap said, here's your shoe, son, and here's your cap. I said, okay, mom, and thanks to you, I'm gonna make the people do the boogaloo. So I arrived at the show in the middle of the night, and all the MCs there was uptight. So I rushed to the stand and I said out loud, listen to the people, gonna draw you a crowd. Now give me the mic and give me the table. Gonna rap to you now about all my bitches, baby. I beat the money water and a spot fly hand. I look at salt and make a turn the same. I rock the earth, I rock the moon. I rock it 9 pennies, I'll be rocking you soon. I rock it on money to rock you for danger. I rock it on two kiss a stranger. I rock it on waiting to receive a letter. I rock it on Thursday for something better. I rock it on Friday to rock it for sorrow. I rock it on Saturday, see you true love tomorrow. I rock it on Sunday, are you safe to seek? Or the devil gonna have you the rest of the week?
I said to be a Superman was having some fun at his house on the planet Krypton. By the time that he reached the earth, it was the beginning of his brand new fight. For me and Superman was tight as can be, but then one day he dove across me. He jumped right up and made a flying attack, and I had to sidestep and break his back. I broke up his jaw, plus I broke up his face. I broke both his legs, that's what out of place. I picked him up and threw him against the tree, and whipped his behind as long as I could see. I jerked up his cape and I rolled it in the sand. I whipped on his butt like a natural man. Followed that night and all the next day. Somehow Superman managed to get away. Threw back to Metropolis, more dead than alive. I was there waiting for some more of my job. I said, look at me, Superman, you look so swell. It looks like to me you call a whole lot of hell. The eyes is all red and the rest of you is blue. I knew in the beginning it wasn't nothing for you. And you got mad, cause I started boasting. So he flew home and got Jimmy Olsen. But Jimmy came back and he brought his gun. I said, okay, it's gonna be 2-on-1. But Jimmy pulled the trigger, shot me in my chest. But little did he know I held a bulletproof vest. I heard Jimmy say, let's get the hell out of here. So him and Superman, they took to the flight. And I haven't seen them since that night. But 2 days later, the time had came. It was time for me to bust out and blow his name. I gave him my rap and I gave it to her right. But instead of me, she was a very white. She said, Lois Lane, you are no good. You done spread BD up in this neighborhood. I went on down to the Superdome. I beat up the champ they called Larry Holmes. I came on back that very night to knock out Norton to prove out the fight. And hard as can be, but he sure couldn't hit what his eyes couldn't see. I threw a left jab and a right hook. I threw an uppercut and that was all it took. Now Joe went down for the count of 10. The ref said Joe couldn't fight again. It was a cold Mr. Rain down in Old Post Kane, Southend District of the Coast. Or where the girls get high off of sweet cocaine and they stand on the corner and they bowl. Well, that was Dangerous Nell and Frank Estelle. Both the brothers cowered the call. And like a little flow, the redhead ho, who went down to the grocery store. Or what you pulled down the pants and you wiped her butt with a sardine can. I don't care about the grocery man. And then she went on down to the barber shop. She wiped her butt with the razor strop. She lavered her butt from her last weekend and said, shave my butt with the barber man. I said, a hotel, motel, or what you gonna do this week? I'm gonna go on down to the place to be and find me a real nice wig. I'm gonna tell her my name and run her my game. See how she reacts. And then I'm gonna take her home and bust out a sack of Billy Ack.
Wasn't Santa Claus or his reindeer, but the one who shot the house for many years. He stepped off the slave with his mic in his hand. He had 2 spinning DJs and best in his land. He didn't bring us candy and he didn't bring us toys, but he just came by to meet the girl with the boys.
Oh, hippie dippy dabby,
don't social lobby.
The rhythm with the rock,
the Jimmy the Buck Bop.
The people in the street who are moving to the rhythm of the blue baby. I said, put your hand away up far. I don't stop rocking no matter where you are. And just to keep it the groove that is in your shoes. I don't stop rocking the to the rap.
I had me a buddy as soft as a pie. Don't be called in the day to be by. The good books say to turn the other cheeks, but the word not turning to my boy Joe Meek. He turned up a farce and begged his bang. Pulled down the trousers and some five-year pickle. Make a pet bunny chase a bad but hound. Make a newborn baby set the grandpa down. I was muggy and heavy with heat. The people lost sizzle like frying meat. The shoulders down clipping born in the wrong end of town. Joseph Chippo listened to knock a poor girl down. He didn't know it all, and he never saw her face, but it didn't make no difference to old Joe's age. He walked up to the cops and he asked them why. They didn't hear Joe, and they didn't reply. One hit him with a billy above the left eye. One hit him with a pistol and let him lie. When he awake, he knew what the cops had done, but he was now ready to have some fun. Shot away through the station house and rushed right in. It wasn't nothing but space where the cops had been. He didn't hang a nade with an outfield drop, and every time I threw, there was one less cop. They called him reserve, they called him lifting guard. Joe was in the cell looking over the yard. Machine gun sweater didn't phase Joe at all, but every time he fired, a cop would fall. The chief of police said, what kind of man is this? And held up his hand for his armistice. Stop gunning, black boy, we will let you go. I think it's very kind, I said, my old boy Joe. You promise your safety if you leave with me. Joe said, agreeable, served by me. He walked from the jailhouse about a half a square. When a cop behind post, let him have a fare. Drew a clean breeze on the cop's bald head. I'll return you a favor, and the cop fair dead.
Every disco that I've ever played in, I dazzle other people with the way I spin. Now before I leave and before I go, I got a new rhyme I want you to know. All the MCs that are on the floors, you steal my rhymes and then you say they're yours. But one thing everybody know is true, you can't save a rhyme just like I do. People in the street, this is just for you. I was arrested doing a petty do, but when I went to court to get my time, I kicked the judge in the butt and blew the DA's mind. And I'm glad, and I'm glad, and I'm definitely number one. And the only thing that I was guilty of was having a little fun. I like Helter, and like Skelter, I'm bad as I can be. And before this night is over, baby doll, they'll have to set me free.